Good afternoon to you. Today we're gonna cook sardine curry, and these are the ingredients needed to cook sardine curry. Of course, we need to have this the ayam brand mackerel sardine. We need tomatoes and chopped garlic, olive oil, a little bit of salt, curry leaves, onion, curry powder, this brand, yeah, Babas, and tamarind and fresh mint. So these are the ingredients needed to do this curry. And then we need to put the olive oil. Okay, then we need to put the onion till it's golden brown. Then we add in garlic. Powder which I mix with water, not too thick and not too much of water, too watery. Give it a little bit of stir so it will stick to the right. It's good. Then we add in the sardine, the ones in the tin. I've taken out all the sauce. The sardine, I don't need that. This is the fish. Okay, and we add in the tamarind. Okay, and mix with water. Then we add in the fresh mint. Okay, not too much fresh mint because I didn't use coconut milk for all my curry. And we add in tomatoes. There you go. Finally, our sardine curry is ready. Try this.